This album is definitely sincere. It's definitely based on actual events, things that really took place, struggles that I really had within myself, issues that I really do address with myself and to myself from day to day. This is like real talk, you know? They say it's a fine line between brilliance and insanity, and I'm playing with it.